Hey guys, what's up? This is your one and only Larissa here and welcome back to my channel. Ani, hajurlai mero channel dherai dherai swagat cha. So I hope you have a blast in this new year. So mero new year kasto thiyo? How was my new year? Maile new year ma kehi garina. So I was at home and I was working New Year's Eve and I was at home at New Year's Day. I just feel like I should start this year like being more relaxed, give time for myself and do things that I love, which is obviously reading books and watching some movies like thriller. So I just stay at home. I woke up like in 8 a.m. like I just took my time, I just slept and I started like got up and had my breakfast and started reading books, and which was nice because like most of the times I always go out. So last year we went out, but I just wanted to like start this year with like being relaxed and taking my time and taking rest. So that was a new year anyway. So I hope you have fun in your new year and with your parents and with your families. So what is this video? It's about like this video is about like something that I really wanted to do. So maybe not being consistent, but we're trying to be consistent. So hopefully this year we can be more consistent with uploading videos on YouTube and other things, that other goals that I have like set for myself. So you video match as a key on like here I'm gonna do a book review about the book that I was reading like last year, and I really wanted to like do a book review because I find this book really fascinating, interesting and capturing. So this book is called Jacobi. So Jacobi is written by William Reeder. So I have not read this book, like I haven't read any books from him before, and so I borrowed this from Stanton Library. So one of the ethics, like one of the mode of research, like do not buy books when you can borrow it from library for free, right? So this book, I was going to the like Stanton Library, so they have amazing collection of books. I just loved it. That's my kind of heaven for me because it's so quiet and I go there. So I was just like roaming through the bookshelf, and to me the cover matters. So I find this very interesting. It has really nice book cover, so you can see the guy and you can see the girl over here. So it gave me a vibe like, you know, a thriller or a horror movie, right? You can see and supernatural, so I'm into kind of that kind of stuff. So after reading this book, like it was really like interesting. I could not take my eyes out of it, and it's really capturing. So this book is like kind of I forget like where does that takes place, but I think it's somewhere in Europe. I could be wrong, but it gives the Sherlock Holmes vibe. Like so the guy Jacobi is a detective, and he's a special kind of detective because he is a detective in who looks after the supernatural things. So he's famous for that in his like department, in the police department. So the girl over here, I'm so bad with the names, I forgot the girl's name. Avis, Mrs. Avis. So yeah, so this girl is Mrs. Avis, and she is her father. I think her father is something related to geography, and he's always in adventure. So she gets inspired by her father, and she wants to like go on adventure, right? But being a girl, and of course like the strict parents, they don't let her out, they don't let like allow her to go out and explore. So this girl is in her own journey to find that adventure that she was looking for. Especially she's fascinated by the earth and by like dinosaur stuff. She really want to like go on adventure, so she just lopes one day, and she find it that it's really not as interesting to like scavenge the earth and find like, you know, just dig the earth to look for any adventures. You find it like laboring and a little bit dirty. So she doesn't have money. She used all of her savings and she can't go back to her house after she eloped. So she goes far and she just takes a ticket. So she doesn't know any single soul in the town. She's new there. She doesn't have a money in her pocket, and she is desperate for a job now. So she goes around looking for jobs, and she doesn't find any. So she stumbles upon this advertisement on the pole, looking for assistant or something. And there she finds advertisement for the job in Jacoby's department, Jacoby's company. So she's like, why not, let's do it. And that's how the adventure starts. So I remember the name, so it's not Mrs. Avis, it's Miss Abigail Rook. So yeah, Abigail Rook, or you can also say Miss Rook. Jacob refers to her as a Miss Rook. So the tale, Miss Abigail Rook meets Jacoby, and she finds him really interesting. And she really needs this job, right? So nobody believes in Jacoby, but somehow Miss Abigail Rook finds him really interesting. So she's in it for it. And there's a murder in the city. So there's a serial killer in the city who is killing everyone. So Jacoby is interested in that case because that case includes some supernatural phenomenon. So Jacoby is set for it, and Miss Abigail Rook also goes after Jacoby, even though Jacoby denies. Jacoby doesn't accept her in the beginnings, but because Miss Abigail Rook is so detail oriented, she find it interesting. So he let Abigail Rook come with her. So they go on solving the case and they find it very interesting. So they have some supernatural creatures and many things, and they are solving the mystery, who is the real murderer. So the book is really interesting, guys. So if you're interested in mystery, thriller, supernatural stuff, I highly recommend Jacoby. So I borrowed this from Standard Library. If you have if there is library near you, you can borrow, you can be a member of our library and just simply see if they have this book or not. And yep, just making the habit of reading books again, because that's what I like. And I hope I could come with many book reviews in the future. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoy your videos, and yeah, I hope you get into that reading habit, because reading really helps you to be in the moment. Or there's a quote saying that a man who doesn't open the book doesn't go anywhere. It's something related to but a man who opens the book, open the pages, has lived many lives. So it's kind of something even though you don't get, for me, I feel I'm so absorbed in the book and in the story that I feel I'm in there and I'm living the life. So in this way that I can also feel the adventure, I can really feel the adventure and I can live many lives. So I hope you enjoy reading too like I do, and yeah, just have a very happy new year. And I believe you have set some goals for you, and sometimes I just want to remind you that we are human beings, we make mistakes, and just sometimes we do not meet some goals, and just do not be hard on yourself if you do not meet goals. But just be consistent, do it every day, and even if you fall, get up and start doing it again, and just embrace your limitations and also love yourself. I hope you have a very happy and prosperous new year, and I hope you love to so just love the struggle that you're doing, because it's gonna be your ornament in future. That's it, guys. So till next time, be safe and dream big. Bye.